A lot has happened to Temperance Brennan since we last saw her. She has had some medical issues. She has been diagnosed with an aneurysm, a cerebral aneurysm, and has had to have surgery to correct that. And as a result, she's having some lingering issues, which I won't tell you what they are. Also, as a result of her boss, Tim Larrabee, being murdered, she has a new boss, and things are not going well between Tempe and the new director of the lab in Charlotte.